200.
It has a lot to do with the fluctuation of habitat, fluctuation of resources.
If the grasses are there and stabilize them.
Let's try not to stand up while we're driving.
These guys have eyes like flamingos.
The first thing is, why would animals be moved? Well, obviously they need to obtain resources, they need to find food, they need to look for their needs.
It is easy to take photo. For example, for giraffe it's a huge object, so as long as it's out of the bush, then it's okay.
The animals can kind of see clearly what's happening around. Near the rivers, the vegetation is usually much more dense.
Matrilineal female groups of elephants, or let's say the family groups of gorillas and stuff.
You can see the growth is different to the typical vertical growth. So this tree was pushed over mainly, and they were eating mainly the roots.
Governors of Africa, I want you to appreciate what they deliver.